Welcome to episode 1326, Mitchell Rales, high-tech conglomerate, billionaire from Maryland. 9 lessons. Future generation will remember him as the one that built the billion-dollar Glenstone Museum. This is an outline of episode 1326, lesson 1 to 5. This is lesson 6 to 9. Lesson 1, start young, start small, and start with no experience. In 1978, he co-founded Danaher Corporation with his elder brother Steven Rales in Potomac, Maryland. Lesson 2, financial strength of Danaher Corporation.
So we had rated Danaher at the A-plus level for, you know, more than a decade here at S&P. And, you know, it's an acquisitive company, but it's a large company. They've done about $15 billion of acquisition over the past 10 years, excluding that most recent Beckman transaction.
Lesson 3, buy boring and unloved companies.
Journey with no end that's taken us from rubber tires and vinyl siding to the forefront of scientific discovery.
Lesson 4, listening to customers.
At our core, two guiding principles. Customer satisfaction, and who more important to make it better for than our customers. Our customer-centric focus drives us to create innovative solutions that enable remarkable achievements.
Lesson 5, improve by Kaizen.
And continuous improvement. Kaizen is our way of life and reaffirms to us every day that we can always make it better.
Lesson 6, moving up the value chain, that is, from low-tech to high-tech.
We're on a journey with no end that's taken us from rubber tires and vinyl siding to the forefront of scientific discovery, nation of nearly 70,000 associates worldwide. As the future arrives, we'll inspire the next generation of global innovation that will help realize the potential of humanity.
Lesson 7, Danaher Corporation is built like a swift and rugged flowing river, the Potomac River.
Without the current, a river would be still. It flows, surges, and advances, with roots taking hold and life flourishing along its banks. It all started on the banks of a swiftly moving river, with a vision to build a company with purpose.
Lesson 8, his rich father, Norman Rales, is the total philanthropist.
My dad, who passed away around 5 years ago, was very committed to philanthropy. He left his entire estate to the education of underprivileged children in the inner city, 100%. He didn't want to die a rich man. He wanted to go to the cemetery knowing he did good. And in fact, on his tombstone at the cemetery, it says, champion of the underdog.
Lesson 9, innovation sets us apart.
Is innovation defines our future. In an increasingly challenging, competitive, fast-paced environment, innovation can set us apart. Innovation can lead to exceptional value propositions. Innovation can be our ultimate differentiator.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.